Hi girls, welcome to our Saturday special. As promised, some of the selection is a continuation of cashmere that we shared with you yesterday, but the cashmere this morning is from a gorgeous brand called Isla and Kinross, and this is our second season with this brand, and it has been a real hit for us, which I'm sure when I share it with you, you will totally understand why. The quality and style and selection is absolutely out of this world. So the first gorgeous item is this cardigan. And you can see there, just as we zoom in on the camera, it's got like a rainbow pocket. It's a very soft grey. It's got the trim there just on the inside of the cuff. So you can either wear it rolled back or under. I think rolled back personally to show the gorgeous design. And again, it's got the white buttons and it's a fabulous length. So why not team it up with a pair of the coloured crops by MAC, which that just goes with it absolutely perfectly. And these are just a very soft pale pink three-quarter capri jean by MAC, but how fabulous are they? But you could make it into a couple of outfits by having the beautiful soft lime jeans as well. And again, three-quarter, they're a capri, they're sort of a faded wash jean, but absolutely fantastic. So that's the outfit with that one. Then onto the second jumper. This is more of a V-neck. V-neck sweater. Again, it's got the detail there to the front, the different colours, and then just on the back you can see the trim there around the collar. But the fabulous thing here is you've got the zips, so if you want to unzip it and make it a little bit more of a poncho, you can do that. Just gives you a little bit more room, but again, with jeans, gorgeous. Then a sweater. So the first item, the cardigan that I shared with you, this is almost out from the similar collection, but you can see there the beautiful detail to the cuff, and the quality. You really have got to come into the store to feel the quality of these, because they are absolutely amazing. It's a gorgeous length jumper as well. And again, a third pair of our jeans from the store. These are a cornflower blue, again a three-quarter, and these are again by MAC. They've got the zip details, some of them, and some have just got the little split as well. But I'm sure that you agree, girls, what a fabulous outfit. Then this is more of a linen blend. Short sleeve top, it's got the detail, the drawstring at the back. Short sleeved, block colour, but really lightweight. And with a pair of white jeans, fabulous. Then back to a sweater. So you've seen this in the grey version, and this is in the navy version. Slightly different print, but again, fabulous length with a crisp white shirt underneath it. And the border just around the back, you can see. And then it's got the split detail there for just comfort. But again, very warm and very, very luxurious. Then as we go into spring, a white jacket, white cardigan is always a staple to have in your wardrobe. Again, button through, got the pockets there, just one button, but again, very lightweight. And we also have the similar design in navy and white, very block colour. Again, gorgeous length with pockets. Just a fantastic overpiece just to take the chill away. And then the last item is this, again, beautiful jumper. So with the Isla and Kinross, it's all about colour and the quality. So you can see there the border down the front. This is more of a scooped at the bottom, a little bit more shaped, but again, feels beautiful. And then one of my favourite pieces, best till last, is this poncho. That is, you can see I've just got a white shirt underneath. It's off-white and navy. Again, really easy to wear, and it's just fantastic. So girls, this is the Isla and Kinross with some MAC jeans slotted here and there. So again, please visit our website, visit our Instagram page and our Facebook page. And if you like what you see, press the share button for us. So take care and have a lovely weekend. Love Sue and all the girls at Izzi's. Bye-bye.